But Ms. Jones, what if we don't have a scale?
No scale, no problem. All you're gonna make sure you need to use are the proper measuring utensils. We have a dry cup measure here, like this, and a wet measure. And if you notice, the wet measure has a spout on it, and the dry measure has a flat top, okay? And also remember, when you're measuring in dry ingredients, the units are grams, and when you're measuring for liquids, it's milliliters.